In areas where there is ample keratinized tissue, like in this situation, I am going to use the laser to remove the tissue that is covering the implant instead of displacing the tissue to the sides. At previous visits, the patient's non-restorable tooth number 13 was extracted and a Hahn-tapered implant was placed. At the time of surgery, it was decided to place a cover screw, allowing the soft tissue to heal over the implant site. At this visit, we will be uncovering the now integrated implant using a laser and taking a definitive impression at the same visit utilizing an intraoral scanner. To save time, I typically scan the opposing and full arch working scan in the beginning of the appointment while the local anesthetic is kicking in. After the patient is properly anesthetized, I use a perioprobe to bone sound, identifying the location of the implant platform and cover screw. I try to identify the edge of the platform as a starting point for the uncovering process. For this uncovering, I am utilizing BioLase's Waterlase Iplus, which is an erbium chromium YSGG laser. In areas where there is ample keratinized tissue, like in this situation, I am going to use the laser to remove the tissue that is covering the implant instead of displacing the tissue to the sides. The radiation wavelength of this laser allows for great soft tissue coagulation without burning the soft tissue. There are also settings which allow for bone recontouring if bone has grown over the cover screw. Once the implant is uncovered and the tissues are properly recontoured, the cover screw is removed and a Hahn scan body is placed. My plan for this restoration is a screw-retained crown.